today is my 24th birthday and we are in Palm Springs. So as usual on my channel, we are doing a vlog. So we got here last night. It was dark when we got here, so unfortunately we couldn't film the house, but y'all know what I'm about to do. I'm gonna do a house tour. So we already slept here, so don't mind all of that. I want to show you guys the main attraction. My sister's in the car, but we rented a pink Porsche for my birthday. Y'all saw around the neighborhood, we're about to get started, have a pool party. But isn't it just beautiful? I'm gonna get my picture soon. All right, let's go. Okay guys, let's do a tour. All right, so we have this pathway up to the front door, and it has some really nice glass detailing around the house, a nice bench in the front, and it's all surrounded by this tall grass. And when you walk in, you immediately get a view of the pool, but we're gonna go there last. But look at this living room. So it's a ranch style house, one floor. You walk in and to the left, there is a dining space. Look at this kitchen. I don't know what kind of tiled floor this is, but it's pretty cool. So it has like a table with some stools, but I think what I really like about it is that it's fully stocked. Everything is just really nice. So it's three bedrooms. So we already slept here one night, so don't mind that the beds have been slept in. But here's one of the rooms. Bathroom. So this room has a couch. And then this little, oh, it's like another little courtyard. Out here. Then we have this. What is this, informal living space? TV. Oh, I love that it has a fan. Well, look at this light fixture, Camille. Like the decoration in this house, phenomenal. Just phenomenal. They have a bar. Oh, look at these chairs. Everywhere I go, it's like, oh, this is cool, this is cool, this is cool. Let's go to the second bedroom. So this one has a queen bed, the other one had a king. And they all come with their own bathroom. Oh, this one has like a built-in desk area, and y'all, they put real flowers in here. All right. So the last room is the master. So you walk in and you don't immediately see the room. And you turn. And there's this nice chair sitting in here. So this, you get a full view of the pool. I'm gonna open it. And then here's the bed. So yeah, don't mind the suitcases. And look at the bathroom. The freestanding tub with this ottoman in the middle. Here's the toilet. Look at this shower. When we took a shower last night, we were just standing there like, wow, this is the best thing I've ever felt. And then here's me.
I just love this carpet too.
Everything is just to perfection. All right, so the back area, it has this first seating area, and then they provided towels and blankets right here. Then we have this seating area, kind of just a chill space. Have the pool. I'm glad that it has steps because I could sit right there. four lawn chairs with umbrellas again. This is the garage. And then this is the master where we just were. Literally lined with towels. Oh, this jacuzzi tub is huge. Well, look at the blue little thing. What is this? I don't even know what it is, but it's cute.
I think it's like a popsicle holder.
Oh,
like,
wow. We could put some of the margarita stuff right here.
Yeah, that'd be cute.
Oh, wow. And then there's palm trees. Here's the view of the house from this way. Fire pit for s'mores. And then there's another table right here. Almost like a breakfast table. So yeah guys, that's the tour. About to put on our swimsuits, eat brunch, and start off the day. So I'll be back.
Making breakfast.
Music licensing reimagined. Music licensing reimagined.
Vlog has had minimal words and my hair looks different, but we are still here in Palm Springs. We're about to make some frozen margaritas and really just enjoy the pool again. I'm gonna jump in. last night. Palm tree. Okay, guys, this is my first pour ever.
Really?
I want to roast.